How that moves.
See guys, guys, now we go win this game today.
Ah, no, no, no.
Tell us what we want to give.
I'm happy, I'm happy, I'm happy.
You know you want me.
Totally enjoy every bit of your performance. This is your best act on this show so far. Now you understand what I mean when I say it is getting tough. You have to give every other talent, from F Young to Molly Divide to Abbe to everyone, give them a competition. Now you are in the competition, my brothers. Well done.
That's what I'm talking about. You guys, see, before tonight, you were not memorable. Today, I will never forget you guys. After what you've done tonight, amazing. Hard work. Hard work. The consistency, the choreography, the synchronization, the synergy, the moves, the beat, the hook. Everything was so... I couldn't tell any of you guys apart. Each and every one of you has an identity. You all brought your A games, from your expressions to your reflexes to the way that you move. Niggas, I am blown. Great. If I had my badge, I would have given you guys tonight. I don't have. I pray Nigerians vote for these guys. I'm rooting for you guys. Well done. Amazing. Amazing. Amazing!
Thank you so
much. Great!
So, make it along. I think you guys are probably, if not the one of the most consistent performers on this show. Every single week, I don't think I've had anything negative to say about your performances. It's just unfortunate that I do not have badge at the moment. But it's not about the royalty badge. It is about the fact that you guys are giving final level performances every single week. And I guarantee you that's going to take you to the final day.
Amen.
You understand? No capital, no fear. As long as you keep giving this level of performance, you guys are going to be there at the finals.
Please, right now I'm going to take off my... I'm not a judge for now. I'm just a dancer. So let me tell you guys something. You know when you dance to the point you get someone emotional? That's where I am right now. You guys are incredible. Me and Sid have been talking about, like, if let's not go, they give money for this show. They will come here, they collect money, they go out. So I'm gonna give you guys 300K. But wait. Ignore that money and just listen. If you don't win this show, I'll be disappointed at you guys. Because you've been raising the bar like high from week one. Please, when I mean if you don't win this show, I'm challenging you on behalf of other contestants because there are strong contenders on this show. And as a dancer, my shoulder pad right now is high above this roof. Like, you need to bring it on like this every time. Shout out to you.
Thank you.
Dancers on this show that are killing it too. Don't sleep, don't rest. Wake up, collect your money. All right.
Thank you. Naija Spirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true Naija spirit.